The opportunity to do classes online has given me the flexibility to pursue my degree while I'm taking care of my family and working part-time.
I've never stepped foot on campus. I feel just as connected to the school as I would be sitting in the classroom. Whether it's your professors, your counselors, or any of the services, they're easily available and readily accessible to you as an online student.
Students who are taking online courses would sign up the same way as the students here on campus. It's all done through our website. The process is very simple and made very easy. We have just integrated into Blackboard something called Panopto, and it's a lecture capture system. It will allow faculty to do voiceover PowerPoints and incorporate more video into their classes. It will allow students to do multimedia assignments and presentations. We are looking forward to having more of that humanizing factor within our courses.
I knew I wanted to study abroad ever since my freshman year of high school. I really wanted to go out and see the world for myself. First semester here at Canton, I reached out to the study abroad department, and right away they were incredibly helpful. And I knew that they were going to help me achieve my dream of going to Italy. All the services and opportunities that are available to students on campus are just as available to students online, like studying abroad, like tutoring, things like that. So I studied in a city called Sorrento, which was south of Naples on the Amalfi Coast. Spent 4 months there studying at Santa Ana Institute, as well as living with a host family. I met so many different people, got to do so many different things that I would never have dreamt about. And that all goes back to the help I had at Canton.
We are in the process of designing an online tutoring center, which will offer students access to many more resources, as well as tutoring sessions, both with peers and professionals, that will give them a greater sense, I think, of connection to the tutors and to the tutoring center, and replicate as much as we can the experience that they would have if they were to come into the tutoring center on campus.
Canton didn't just give me the tools to succeed, but they also gave me like the resources, the tutoring center, the online help. It just, all of it helped so much. I really found myself as a student.
The professors are really good at getting back to you in a timely manner. It definitely gives you the ability to be able to do it all.
It really shows how committed Canton is to their online programs and helping, you know, not just students who are on campus, but also those students who might live, you know, on the other side of the country.